Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view your downloads folder on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To view your downloads folder on your device, first open the app launcher in the bottom left by clicking on it and then search for the app called Files. Open the Files app and on the left there should be a section called My Files. Expand this section by clicking on it if it isn't already open, and one of the options should be Downloads. Click on this to open your downloads folder. You can always search for downloads by clicking on the search icon near the top. That's how to view your downloads folder on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.